So I read back in 2009, your stepfather was shot and killed in Dearborn, Michigan.
Yes.
And it was a operation esteemed by the FBI.
Yes.
Because he was a radical Muslim, right?
Yes. That's what they. That's what they said. That's what they said.
The FBI said that he was the leader of a radical black Muslim group.
Yes.
And they were trying to impose the Sharia law.
Yeah.
Was that true about him in the United States?
No. And unfortunately, too, we didn't have enough media power back in 2009 to be able to tell what really truly happened. It was just something easy for them to say to get away with. They really was criminal what they did. It was really bad.
What happened?
They
long
had
story
my,
short.
No. Oh, all right. I could try to sum it up in maybe. My father was doing a prison outreach, and in the prison outreach, they had the felons was coming home, and some of the felons was still doing criminal behaviors, right, in the neighborhoods. And so my father was on the roster, and my father told him, he said, you should be more scared of Allah than you are the police, because what you're doing is you rob your brothers and your sisters in the neighborhood, and then when the police come, you guys run and throw your guns down. He said, you guys don't make sense. You should be knowing that God is always watching you. Allah is always watching you. You shouldn't be bothering nobody. The police took the insert that he said that when the police come, this is in there in the discovery, then you throw your guns down. And they said, oh, he's a radical. He's telling them to be violent against the police, which wasn't true. They just took the and manipulated it.
So he wasn't trying to impose the Sharia law in the United States and across the United States?
I mean, no, how? It's not even, and Sharia law is such a, do you know the word even Sharia means street? It literally means street.
He wasn't trying to do that?
No, it's no such thing as like, oh, Sharia law is gonna make a difference of change. It's not.
Do you support Sharia law?
Well, yeah, Sharia law is, it's the same laws of morality and integrity.
But should the Muslim be allowed to come to the United States and have their own law, Sharia law, as opposed to an American law?
Well, no, because that's the same thing. The same laws that you have, it's almost nearly the same laws for humanity, it's the same laws in the thing. They just got a different name because it came from somewhere else. So it didn't make sense. When my father was already, he had a license, he had, you know, building. He was already following the law of the land. So it wasn't a different
law. So you're being honest with me right now?
1,000%.
If you're not being honest, would you be okay with that too if you were lying to me?
Well, no, you can't. We got to tell the truth. In the Quran, it says, speak direct and to the point so that Allah will adjust your affairs for you.